Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on connecting to Wi-Fi networks on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Windows 11 desktop, click the Start menu button from the bottom toolbar. In the search bar, search for settings and open them. In Settings, select Network and Internet from the left sidebar. In Network Settings, click on Wi-Fi. Now select Show Available Networks. Select the Wi-Fi network you want to connect to, and then click Connect. If your Wi-Fi requires a password, enter it. Your computer is now connected to Wi-Fi. You can also get to Wi-Fi settings by clicking the Wi-Fi icon in the bottom right toolbar. On the pop-up, click the arrow next to the Wi-Fi icon to see a list of networks you can connect to. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.